Hello, this is Audrey Wallace with TLC Live News. I'm here with a very special guest today. He's going to be talking to us about the coronavirus, how he's helping to flatten the curve and prevent the spread, and just his thoughts on the whole COVID-19. So let's welcome Mr. Hudson Wallace.
So Hudson, what are you doing to prevent the spread of coronavirus?
I wash my hands a lot, and while I'm washing them, I'll sing happy birthday twice. I'm also wearing a mask and gloves.
Hudson, do you think Trump has been a good president during this pandemic?
No, Trump has been a great president.
Hudson, what are you doing to prevent the spread of coronavirus?
I don't know.
Wrong answer. What else should I ask you, Hudson?
Drop dead gorgeous. Drop dead gorgeous is the easiest thing for me to say.
Are you exhausted, Hudson?